thoughts about God.
And Jesus.
God sent his son.
God loves us so much
that he gave his only son
to die for our sins.
He died
for my sins.
My sins.
My sins.
Can you believe he did that for me?
Can you believe that?
He kept his promise.
He became alive again.
So we could live with him forever.
Forever.
And with my grandpa, too.
That's what Easter means to me.
I believe.
I believe.
I believe.
I know.
Thank you, God.
Thank you, God.
Thanks, God.
Thank you, God.